Right. Well, now that we got all the collectibles, I'll get that later. The convoys. Not worried about them. Let's go do this. Oh, you got something for me?
I know they're fine. On you.
I guess not. Ooh, a chopper. I don't know what's going on behind me, but God almighty.
Is like perfect. You're with the gorillas, yeah? I need your help.
It's
we have your baby filming the dopest vlog in human history. MBD, gotta push the Blake Nation past 20 mil, bro. Got to. So I came to your country to experience real gorilla shit, you know? We're all set up, just need a camera operator. That's you, bro. You help me get this footage, I'll push a little revolution on the map. I'm talking viral. Top 5 trending topics. So we good? You ready to get fucking crazy up in here? Strap this camera on. Let's get lit.
Dear Lord.
Bro, we got this. How's it fit? Good? Good. Yes. Okay. Stick on my ass and don't you dare let me get out of frame. Let's fucking go.
Coño.
Oh Lord. Crazy.
Whoa.
This mission's pretty bad.
Oh, that was the dopest shit in the history of human existence, bro!
So when do you get the word out about Libertad?
Fucking savor the moment of what a cousin, right?
Leo.
Oh, fuck.
Dude got greased.
I should upload it. It's what he would want. Enjoy your defuse, bro.
Do I have one of those? I don't know. I won't know. Let me see. I think I do.
Shit. Tank.
This thing hauls ass. Oh, I do have this one. Son of a bitch. Okay. Oh, well. I get to all the stories. I'm sure there's something in here I haven't gotten yet, but that's all right. The re-education hype bomb. That was a fun little distraction. I don't know why it wouldn't. Yeah, I guess it wasn't close enough to tell me that I already got in that tank.
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here. Voila. Let me see Paolo pick up a hand.
I can't tell if you're a groupie or guerrilla.
You, I need your help. Fucking Paolo says finding a way off Yara is priority number one. He wants to run while we got real problems. I heard our friend Matias is locked up in Marquesa's True Yaran Academy. He's a doctor, but they took his fucking license for helping us out. It's like it's a crime to help anyone who's not a true Yaran. And now they're going to fry his brain till he's dry humping Castillo. I would know. They tried that brainwashing shit on me. Paolo won't risk saving Matias until the heat dies down, but you're up for it, right?
Hell yeah.
Matias is a fucking saint. Don't let Marquesa break him.
I would kill for a pet like that.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he?
You're
he sent you to help
too,
me?
Huh? Good luck out there.
You don't even have the right tools.
Where am I headed? Wait, what is this? Oh, yeah. Unfortunately, I got all my fast travels there now. Makes things a little easier to get around and get these missions done, know what I'm saying? Oh. I do not like that it does that. That takes everything from the HUD. That makes me extract Maria's brainwashing from school.
Like the inmates took over.
Oh, fuck yes! Should make this easy.
No, listen to me. The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about and shit.
Over here!
Sniper.
Who's there?
Twisted. Are you Matias? You don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Talia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor.
Come on, girl.
other buildings across the campus. Why is there nobody here? I guess I already, when I was here before, I guess. How do you duck a critter like that?
Hey, Matthias, I got your kit.
Get back fast. Soldados are at our door.
I'm on my way.
Trauma kit.
Gracias. I need to stabilize him, Dani. Keep the soldados off my back.
Nothing else but reinforcements.
Nobody gets close. Nadie.
More incoming.
Oh, what am I doing?
Thank you.
Sorry, Luso. Really? How do you know that? Bye-bye.
Matias, I took care of those soldados.
And I took care of my patient. Come see me.
No! Oh, damn it.
You did good,
Dani from Libertad. You've done this before, no painkillers.
Give me a hand. Only true Yarans get proper medical care. The rest get me. When he did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through. Even then, Paolo didn't blink.
Shit.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help after I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. You will live. Thanks to you.
Dalia, I got Matias out.
Gracias. And Paolo will thank you when he finds out. Dani is one of the good ones.
Plenty of good ones in Libertad, you know. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Dani. If we break more chains, show Marquesa and Castillo that they can't keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertad. Maybe.
Huh. Well, these weapons made it trivial.